Hey guys, we're back again. We're gonna go do another job. Try and keep earning that money so we can grow our business. Let's see what jobs we have around here. We're down in Dover. Be handy if I went into the freight market at all, wouldn't it? Dover, Dover, Dover. Rotterdam? Yeah. Too close. 13 grand. Amsterdam? We've been to Amsterdam though. Tijan? That's only 29 a mile though. Look at this. Where is that spot? I don't know. 34 am I in here? 36. Dried fruits, huh? Dried fruits and pears. Does all the fruits coming out of feckin' Dover? There must be a lot of farms around here. Jeez, 50 grand. How far is that? Oh jeez, that's a good spin. We won't do that one, not today. It's a bit fair too. All the way up. No, I don't really go back up to Scotland. I just came down the country. Dijon. We'll take this one to Dijon. We'll go across to France. Take an old trailer full of pet food. Eh? Pedigree Chum. Another great dog food brand. Might as well start up our truck here. Turn off the handbrake. Turn on the old lights. Or the cops will pull us over. And we'll leave this farmer's yard before he comes out and runs us. So hope you're all keeping well. Hope you're enjoying the old videos. David City mode. Jesus! Good job, we've good brakes. Come on, man. The river on. Good lad. Jeez, he had power in that jump when he took off. I had no trailer and I couldn't even catch up with him. Stop with that. As we go back to here, we see this. Oh, Because if we go back to him, what, we can't see the fucking thing now. There's no window with these lights at all. So they're green anyways. Here to this crowd, I pick up old dog food. Dog food. Oh, they're doing the dried fruits from the spot too. What sort of yard? Ten. I hate when they park the trailers there. Just a prick to get out. Oh! Jesus. Confusion me less when we rides there. Good job, I have my own company. Nobody hire me. Yes, there's gonna be a job here to swing it out of this yard. Can we make it? Watch, we don't catch the trailer. Watch, we don't catch that fence. They'll be calling me back in to get the trailer back off me. Oh. Expert driving there for you. I'm gonna go for it. Good. We're good, we're good. Keep her going. There. Not a bad little town, this Dover. Good garage in there, huh? We might buy it someday, you never know. Nothing but traffic lights, though. Oh, jeez, we're good. I say nothing. I wasn't complaining at all. We did drop it. There we go. Not the old full lights there for a minute. I'm down here getting the train down here. Speed ticket! For Christ's sake! Trying to make a bit of money for myself. I'm trying to take it off me. Not paying it. Feck off. Try and head to Europe, I won't be back for ages. Fuck them. let herself deal with it. She can sort out the bills. Origin here now. I think we would have got the boat. This old train. I don't really like the idea of going underwater, you know, on a train. Yes, me. You know, on top of water is a lot thick and safer. This is what they bought as a ticket for, so. Tell you know, I'm not in a hurry to get on this yoke. Are we not going this? I should not be gear. I don't know what she was doing there. Same thing happened yesterday on the test drive. Slipping clutch now or something. I'm gonna have to get it changed. Over to Calais. It's not too bad. Train isn't too loud there, I have the volume down. Jeez, she's already running. That's nice. Nice old symbol on the dash there. Out we go. Good luck. Definitely glad to be off that joke. That's a story for another day anyways. Turn here, I guess. Change one Very quiet around. I suppose it's like 12:30. Oh, gee. Oh, just one thing I hate about France is these junctions. Ourselves, we can sit back and relax and come to toll junctions where they want your money. How are you going on? But he doesn't understand me. But look! Understand the night of this York anyways. I'm definitely glad we went for this truck now. I'd recommend it to anybody. Oh jeez, a car! Don't even look in the mirror. No bump in the road there. I'll come and fill that. Should have gone in there and got no coffee. This time of night over here. Just kind of on the vent. Clay coming up the outside. Come on with you if you're coming. I'm keeping waiting for you. Jeez, he's barely moving, huh? Is he driving away or not? Jeez, we should run him off the road. Try and catch up to him and see. I wish double the only limit on here. We'll let him off. Jesus, we heard them boys off in that van, huh? Talk about dodgy. It's time of night and a load of stuff in the back of the van. Back to the old days. Enough said about that. It's one of them full night sectors. If they can't handle it, fucking look away. There's another truck passing us out there. sweet fuck all. No traders. It's only costing them money driving around here. I don't know, I was thinking about we might spray the truck. We might change the colour. I don't know, what do you think? Kinda undecided. If we were to change the colour, what would we change it to? Anybody has any suggestions? I'm open to them. But in the end I'll probably pick myself anyways, for sure. No point in. Jesus. There's no harm we're getting some suggestions anyways. Jesus, I'm all over the road. Couple of hours left in this trip, eh? That's longer than I thought it would be. Fuck down anyways. I'm focused here and he booted it by. Don't give old truck stops anyways, it was nice. Catching this lady again. I have my foot flat to the floor. I just realised we have our speedo in kilometres. Well, I suppose we're in Europe. That kinda makes sense. We're not used to kilometres. Here we go again. Not one of these lanes where you can drive straight through. This one, is it? Robbing fuckers. What? No, what the fuck? Here again. See no boost here.